morning, everyone. Thank you so much for coming out on this gorgeous morning. This is crazy.
Yeah!
Woo!
I think they said it was Publix Lot 14 or Raymond James Stadium Lot 2.
Okay, yeah, so you have to loop around.
And you keep going down that way?
Yeah, you take it back that light.
Okay, thank you. Let's go, Bucs. You know, all these years being a fan and all that, I've never been here. How you doing? Good morning. There's the stadium. Here we are. It's 5:40. Exactly an hour from now is when it's gonna start. Morning. Hey, okay. Yeah, yeah, you just walk.
Okay.
All right, thank you. Change into my new shirt we got.
Run raises funds to support breast cancer research and patient services for organizations right here in the Tampa Bay area. So before we kick off today's opening ceremony, let's review our rules and regulations with our race director, Jenna Grooms. Jenna, please join me on stage.
I'm Jenna Grooms. I'll be your race director today. We're excited to have you here. We will be starting the race right at 7 a.m. So you will follow the corral in front of you. You don't need to wait to be told to start. And the fun run will complete the back of our corrals. For those participating in the 5K, your time will not start until you cross the start line. So don't worry about your time if you're towards the back of your corral. There will be two checkpoints on the course, so make sure that you cross over each so that we have your times for the 5K. If you are a spectator, if you could make your way towards the finish line, which is inside the indoor facility, that's where you will get the best view of your runners as they cross the finish line. There will be two on-course water stations, one after the 1 mile, which will also be accompanied by a first aid station, and then one on Hines Avenue on your way back into the finish line area. The terrain for the actual course itself will be mostly gravel and asphalt, but there is a portion that will be on grass, so just be aware of that. Ultimately, we just want you guys to have fun, but look forward to seeing you guys out on the course. Thank you.
Thank you so much, Jenna. And now I would like to introduce Buccaneers owner and president of the Tampa Bay Buccaneers Foundation and Greater Vision Foundation, Mrs. Darcy.
Good morning, everyone. Thank you so much for coming out on this gorgeous morning. Nearly 1 in 8 women will be diagnosed with breast cancer during their lifetime. But the good news is that there's more breast cancer survivors than ever, and it's growing every year. There's over 4 million breast cancer survivors right now. We're in our 11th year of this race. We raised over $500,000 together with your support. So thank you so much for coming out and supporting this important cause and raising awareness this morning. Have a great run.
Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hail at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight, o'er the ramparts we watched were so gallantly streaming. Still there, oh, say.
Squeezing through. Okay.
This is crazy.
Yeah, right?
Half time. missing you. It'll be just like last weekend. There you go. You got it. You got it.
Good job. Good job, everybody. Good job.
Good job. Thank you.
Yeah.
Mental battle.
One more.
My knee is starting to act up. Thank you. quick daytime look at everything. I was parked over there. We walked to the front entrance right there. Started the race over here. And then, where did we go? Oh, we went that way.
Yeah.
And then ran out that way by the stadium. And then came back and finished it in the training center, which was actually, I wasn't expecting to finish in the training center, but that was actually a cool finish for that race.